Ephesians 4:11 clearly states, and he gave some apostles, and some prophets, and some evangelists, and some teachers. But you know what he did for you? You the one that's out there in the street? He did something special. He gave you a hood. We get them all saved. From Sunday to Sunday, from Monday to Monday, I'm a hood pastor. No matter where you at, if you throw out on crack, I get you saved and bring you back. I'm a hood pastor. From Barry to Miller, to all you dope dealers, you hustlers and you killers, I'm a hood pastor. And now is the time to open up the Bible to Romans 10 and 9. No matter where you at, I get you saved and I bring you back. I don't even care if you banging or you smoking crack. This goes out to all the highways and the hedges, from the middle of the hood all the way to Cliff's Edges. From Hollywood, it's all good if you claiming dirt. Got love for the cats that be claiming murder work. What I'm here to say is that I got a better way. Accept the Lord as your savior and you have a brighter day. I'm a hood pastor. I get them all saved. From Sunday to Sunday, from Monday to Monday, I'm a hood pastor. No matter where you at, if you strung out on crack, we'll get you saved and bring you back. I'm a hood pastor. From Barry to Miller, to all you dope dealers, you hustlers and you killers, I'm a hood pastor. And now is the time, so open up your Bible to Romans 10 and 9.
Say what's poppin', I'm gonna get it happen. Me and J-Rock on the track and we ain't slackin'. So let's get this thing going with your boy and see. Please follow the young feet, steady what I'm about to say. Romans 10 and 9 made me a life master. He made me and saved me, so I'm a hood pastor.
Save me, now I'm a hood pastor.
Hood pastor, we get them all saved. From Sunday to Sunday, from Monday to Monday, I'm a hood pastor. No matter where you at, if you throw out on crack, I'll get you saved and bring you back. I'm a hood pastor. From Barry to Miller, to all you dope dealers, you hustlers and you killers, I'm a hood pastor. And now is the time to open up the Bible to Romans 10 and 9.
Now it's your Mermis Kiwi and I'm rocking on the mic. I step in the church and you know I stay fly because I'm rapping Jesus Christ. So I throw my hands high. I say bye-bye to the one who made me cry, to the one who made me sad, to the one who made me mad.
Is that right? Jesus Christ has got your back.
Even if I'm hurt, I can run the church faster. Always need help because I got a hood pastor.
We get them all saved. From Sunday to Sunday, from Monday to Monday, I'm a hood pastor. No matter where you at, if you throw it out on crack, we'll get you saved and bring you back. I'm a hood pastor. From Barry to Miller, to all you dope dealers, you hustlers and you killers, I'm a hood pastor. And now is the time to open up your Bible to Romans 10 and 9.
Okay, first you gotta get some music. Then you put your hands up, then what you just do it. Gotta let them know who the big boss is. If they step wrong, watch them try to get slid. I'm like Nims, I'm asking why I'm hot. It's cause I'm with God, yes sir, up at the spot. Me, God, P-Dub, Young C, and Kiwi. Riding 24, so fast as I can see. Now we leaned up and screened up and so rough. So tough as y'all can't, but just get enough. Never cooled up. Yes, sir, I see it. Slacking on my ear, so I'm right there. Yeah. But then he said, I start jacking. Yeah. So I slid him so hard, his lips start smacking. I got back in the car and started to drive away. Turned around and said, hey, yo, have a nice day. Cause I'm rocking. Yes, sir, I'm stopping. I'm a hood pastor. No, you can't stop me. Cause I'm a hood pastor.
Cause I'm a good pastor.
We start rocking, the clock is tick-tocking. Every time the devil sticks his head out, we be popping. When he makes a plan, y'all know we be stopping. What?
Let me tell you why.
Let me tell you why. Cause I'm a hood pastor. And I'm looking for God's chosen. You know the ones that be posing. Stirring up the spiritual gifts in your heart. So that you will never wanna depart. I'm a hood pastor. And I'm laying on them holy hands, trying to show you what's in God's plan. I'm a hood pastor. And I'm looking for the ones that are down. Hold on, let's go to Funky Town. The devil devised a silly plan. And he's out to put famine throughout the land. And it's more than blind like the grains of sand. We as pastors, we better get a better plan. We are losing many souls to hell. Can't sit back and just say, well. The devil, you know he never plays fair. You know, by the way, he never really cares. I'm a hood pastor.
We get them all saved. From Sunday to Sunday, from Monday to Monday, I'm a hood pastor. No matter where you at, if you throw it out on crack, we'll get you saved and bring you back. I'm a hood pastor. From Barry to Miller, to all you dope dealers, you hustle
thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. Now listen, what God wants you to do is to make sure that you confess. Man, God, I done messed up. I done did some things that just been so bad. But on the flip side of it, God, I want you to know that you're King of Kings and Lord of Lords of my life. Now listen, in the same mind frame of all that, God says believe. After you confess, you must then believe. Believing consists of knowing that Jesus Christ died on the cross, and knowing that on the third day, without a shadow of a doubt, that on the third day, his son Jesus was raised from the dead. Now you can do it right now. All you gotta do is confess. Lord, I messed up. Second, believe, Lord, I know that you did raise yourself from the cross. You were raised from the cross. I know it without a shadow of a doubt. And you shall. I'm gonna say that one more time. You shall. One more time, you shall be saved.